Former Miss New Jersey Kara McCollum has died from injuries sustained in a car crash. She was 24. The beauty queen and local news personality died early Monday morning, surrounded by her family. The Prayers for Kara Facebook page shared the news Monday, writing, "Kara passed away this morning. Her family was with her in the operating room, and she died peacefully at 4:31 a.m. Police told Philadelphia's WCAU that on February 15th, McCollum was driving down Route 55 in Salem County just before 7 p.m. when her car spun off the road and hit a tree head-on. Keith Jones, McCollum's boyfriend of 2 years and a reporter at WCAU, shared a sweet pic to Instagram of him and his girlfriend just days before her death, writing, "She is the light of my life, the greatest thing to ever walk into it, my everything."